is a lot. 181. It's a 1957 Cadillac Coupe de Ville. However, what's interesting about this car is it's got an updated engine that produces over 700 horsepower. So on coal. It's got all the cool design elements from the Cadillac. Flawless. It's got a late model transmission and motor. So if you're worried about breaking down with an old school motor, you don't have to worry about this one. Love, 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 love.